Hey everyone, Big Doug here. Here to do a VR for 1957 Shep, and he's having a, I think, 350 plus subscriber contest. And I found his channel. I don't even know how I found it. Maybe through a VR. It's been a good month. We've been corresponding back and forth in videos. He has a lot of weapons. I mean, if you're into the old classic revolvers, just the history of guns. He has them. I mean, I haven't even watched all his videos. I mean, he has probably, I don't think he has over 200 videos, but he has a lot of videos of, like I said, guns that I wish I would have been able to collect if I started, you know, sooner. And you asked, what YouTube channel is our favorite? And it's probably one of the hardest questions to ask, because I can just ramble off 20 plus channels that, you know, I watch because either the content, the material, if they're funny, people I correspond with on a regular basis. But I would have to pick who mostly everybody is well aware of, and probably the largest YouTube channel with the most subs that I'm aware of in the gun community, is Hickok45. Just because when I started reviewing my dad's gun, and like I said, this is my dad's Remington Fieldmaster 572 22 pump, and this is what I used. And I was a preteen teen. When I started researching, guess who popped up on this Fieldmaster, this Remington, was Hickok 45. And you have a good contest, you have some great, it's great stuff. I mean, I'm really into the gun cleaning and the tools to be able to do some, you know, simple gunsmithing. Thanks for watching, bye.